Hi, I'm Dave Perewitz, and you're watching me on Biker New England TV. Tune in. Hey, here we are at Perewitz Bike Night, July. We do it one time a month, on the third Wednesday of the month. We got a great crowd here. It's a great deal for everybody on a Wednesday night. There's not a whole lot going on, so people can come here, ride their bikes, check things out, see old friends, have a hot dog, a hamburger, buy a t-shirt, and everybody's having a good time here. We're getting ready for Sturgis now. We leave a week from Saturday, and we're riding out there. And in Sturgis on Wednesday of Bike Week, we have our Perewitz Paint Show. And what it is, it's a custom bike show judged on paint jobs only. And Jody and I put this on. It's truly the cream of the crop. Anybody that has a cool paint job and a cool bike in Sturgis, they're at our show. We give out some great awards. Most of the trophies are all custom painted. Either I do them, Jody does them, or we have several other custom painters that help us judge, and they do them. We give a lot of prizes other than custom painted trophies. It's a great time. It's at the Iron Horse. Right on Lazelle, which is the main drag in Sturgis, and setup is 10 to noon. So come on down. If you're in Sturgis, if you've got a cool bike with a cool paint job, bring it down. If you don't have one, come anyways and check everything out.
Hey guys, I'm Jody Perewitz, and I'm out here at our bike night here at Perewitz Cycle Fab. We got a pretty good crowd. It's a beautiful night out here. There's some cool bikes. You guys hopefully walk around and check them all out. I just want to tell you about the motorcycle cannonball endurance race that I'm doing on September 8th. I'm riding a 1926 Harley Davidson JD from Portland, Maine to Portland, Oregon. We're doing it over the course of 14 days. So we'll ride about 300 miles, 250 to 300 miles a day, and this bike will be all period correct with minimal brakes, no suspension, about a little different than what I'm used to, but it's still a challenge and I am psyched to do it. I can't wait. It's definitely going to be quite the journey, and I'm very lucky to be able to do this fun stuff and for it all to be around two wheels, which is definitely what I love. So once again, we're out here at Perewitz Cycle Fab in Halifax, Massachusetts, at our bike night, and the crowd, the bikes are still rolling in. We have a pretty good crowd, so hope you guys enjoy it.
This is Jay Allen, and you're watching me on Biker New England TV.
My name's Gary Janicek. I'm in front of my 2007 Harley Davidson Edition F-150. I bought it brand new in 07 from Sarah Ford. It's a Harley, like I said, it's a Harley Edition. It's Harley did a little thing where they work with Ford, and they have the Harley trucks. I'm sure you've seen a few out there, but on mine, I did a little extra, did some graphics, all Harley stuff, skulls and flames and stuff, from a friend of mine, Joe Ventura, out of Ludlow. He did all the graphics. I did the base. He comes in and does his graphics. We clear over it. But this job is 10, 11 years old. As you can see, I take very good care of my stuff. But I did it at my cousin's shop in East Long Meadow, Bodyworks Unlimited. And the reason I did it is because I like the Harley stuff. And like I said, it was a Harley edition, so I figured I'd make it go a little bit further and do some graphics on it. Probably really costly for the average guy because I've done bodywork for 30 years, so I cut the cost down by me doing a lot of the work. But probably if you did something like this, it'd be like $10,000. So saying that, when I first did the truck, you know, everyone thought I was crazy, but that's what I want because I like the Harley stuff. I have a bike I ride. It's like a freedom, you know, it's a symbol of freedom. So when you get on a bike and you just ride and you're all to yourself, no radio, no nothing, it helps you think. It helps me clear my head. But as I was telling you, this truck is a 2007, and that's what really basically inspired me to do it, is because of the love of bikes and stuff. So that's my story.
Hi, I'm Dave Perewitz, and you're watching me on Biker New England TV. We'll be right back.
This is Jay Allen, and you're watching me on Biker New England TV.
We have many, many folks from all over New England, and there is a group of ladies and gentlemen that have traveled here all the way from Johannesburg, South Africa. And I would like you to come out over here. Come on over. Because, ladies and gentlemen, as I do every year, I perform the Star Spangled Banner. But what most people do not realize is I also perform 28 foreign national anthems in native dialect. One of those anthems being the one from South Africa. Now, our ladies and gentlemen here, I am going to offer them their anthem from South Africa.
South Africa. Sounds the call to come together, and united we shall stand. Let us live and strive for freedom in South Africa, our land.
The year is 1814, and this nation is at war. You're on board a ship sailing toward the enemy fleet. That same enemy that just burnt your nation's capital to the ground. Your mission is to win the release of a prisoner of war, a respected physician, and your friend. You board the British flagship, and after intense negotiations, they agree to release your friend. However, you all remain captive because of the battle that is about to take place. On the morning of 13 September 1814, the British fleet began a bombardment against your homeland, the likes of which have never been seen before. Rocket after rocket, cannonball after cannonball. For 25 hours, they pound on. But through the night, you're able to look toward the shore and you can still see the stars and stripes flying in the breeze. And in the morning, the bombardment ends and there is silence. And as the sun comes up over the horizon, you're able to look toward the shore and you can see that the troops of Fort McHenry have raised an American flag that is so large and so grand that each of its 15 stars and stripes measure 2 feet across. A flag that is so magnificent, it cries out, "This is the United States of America, and we will never surrender." You are so moved by this show of guts and resolve, you write the following song. Your name, Francis Scott Key. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your national anthem.
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's
leisurely light, when so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say to us that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Right, I'd like to say good morning to Laconia. This is coming from the South African Harley Davidson organization group. We've come in here just to specifically come and join in the festivities of this particular rally. And it's been a dream, I think, from a South African perspective for this group of people that are around me, friends. We ride a lot in South Africa, so to be unique, this is a little bit unique for us to be here to ride the roads of Laconia, and also just to be in America all in all. So from our side, you can see you can see by the attire that we have on with the South African flags, and if you turn around, you'll see some of the Joburg style that we've got. You can feel the vibe that we're putting forward, and yes, we're here to support this this rally here in Laconia. The firefighters from Laconia are also here, all right? Their machines are a little bit bigger than what ours are, so I think what we'll do is the microphone will be passed now to one of the Laconia firefighters, and thank you from our side. Thank you. All right, the Laconia firefighter is not too keen, but there's another rookie here that'll take it.
Yes! Well done.
We're going to throw him into the bus, guys. Well, thank you guys for coming. We appreciate this. It's been a good experience meeting you guys. It's awesome. And like I said, I hope you guys enjoy your time here.
We will.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for the ride. It's been awesome.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Ngeleli Afrika, maluphakaniso hondo lwayo, izwa imithando soyepho, kosi sikelela tina lusapalwayo. Namboloka se chaba sa heso o fedi se dintwale matwenyes ol se baluke o se baluke se chaba sa heso se chaba sa South Africa, South Africa. Von Hansel Himmel, heute tiefte Bahn und Sier, vor dem Zepfe bereitet,
the call.